German, Tanja Shevchenko.
She's now the German national champion, though she is only 16. She grew up idolizing Katarina Witt. Now she skates with her. Here is Tanja Shevchenko from Düsseldorf.
She originally planned to do a triple Lutz here, but she's been really having trouble with it in practice, so the intelligent thing to do here is to change it to a jump you have more faith in. Triple loop, double toe loop, very smart move. Required jump at double axel.
Tanja Shevchenko has had an inconsistent season. She won the German championship over Katarina Witt. She also defeated Oksana Bayul in an international competition called the Nations Cup. But when the World Junior Championships were held at Colorado Springs, she finished fourth. The winner of that event, Michelle Kwan, is here as the first alternate of the U.S. team.
Artistically, a sharp contrast from Chen Liu, and I think it's just what this audience needed.
May have been just what Tanja Shevchenko needed. Oksana Bayul, also 16 years of age, getting ready to skate.
It is so important to skate clean in these technical programs. She was missing the Lutz all week, so what do? Go to a jump you have faith in. Triple loop, great height, great air position, good speed out of the jump, and wonderful flow out of the double toe loop. Very intelligent move. You have to skate clean in this technical program. No deductions.
The first set of marks, these for required elements.
And these are very good. These would be higher with a triple Lutz combination. The triple loop is safe. It's so important not to make any mistakes.
Ja, ich den Anfang, ich denke, Moment mal, irgendwie bist du auch auf der falschen Seite. Also war irgendwie so ein Durcheinander.
And the second set.
These go down a little bit when you see the maturity of a Chen Liu compared to the vivaciousness of a Tanja Shevchenko. Some of the judges like to be mesmerized, and you can see there's the difference. She's third to Chen Liu and Surya Bonaly.
Tanja Shevchenko gets 6 third place votes. That's where she is in the current standings, trailing Surya Bonaly and Chen Liu, with Katarina Witt in fourth, José Chouinard fifth, and Tanya Harding now dropping to sixth position and getting ready for her first moment.